You know what brings meaning to life? Recognizing that this is not my home. Amen. And that my time here is fixed and it is limited. Yeah. That I was not born to be here forever. So there must be something that God put me here for. That I have to learn to find meaning in eternity, because if I am a sojourner, then I can't build permanent monuments in a temporary place. I would be foolish to take my emotions and wrap it around a temporary place. I would be unwise to take my heart and invest all of my heart into a temporary place. I would be an idiot to take everything in my house and try to make a permanent place in a hotel downtown Atlanta. Jesus. Nobody goes to a hotel and brings everything from their house. Why? Because you intend to leave the hotel. So watch, you only do what is necessary while you're there. Because you know, watch, checkout is coming. And my brothers and sisters, this, what I'm about to tell you, it's not sexy and nobody's going to get excited. You know why? Because we're Americans. And this grieves my heart about us, brothers and sisters. That we Americans, we build lives so firm down here on the earth that we don't even miss Jesus. We don't even long for him. We don't long for him. We're not desperate to see Jesus. You know what? We're so comfortable right now with permanent mindsets on a temporary place that we're not even longing to see Jesus. My home, so attached to it that I don't want to see Jesus. My career, so attached to it that I don't want to see Jesus. My cars, so attached to it that I don't want to see Jesus. My wife, so attached to her that I don't even want to see Jesus. Then the New Testament teaches us that we should be longing for the Lord. Longing to see his face, longing to be his prayer, but we don't have that longing for him. You know why we don't have that longing, my brothers and sisters? Because our hearts have created permanent dwellings in a temporary place.